best effort
to float. You did alright.
Well,
no,
it's wonky, definitely, like me.
There you go, I'll do that for you.
Yep.
Well, thank you very much. Yep. Yeah. Bedroom, as we're walking.
They also make sure you're catching two as well.
Yeah. Yeah, look at that for a rolling pin, Bobby.
Oh, yeah, it's great, isn't it?
Where's the back?
That one flattened things out quite easily. The pass. We could have moved. Now I'm on about load the scooters.
Yeah.
So you're on off with your letter B in it.
Yeah.
They used to cut it in half and show you the lettering on that. Yep.
Wonky,
yep,
like
Rock, you personally rolled.
And it's wonky like me. What are you watching now?
Just watching them do the iron brew.
Oh, okay.
Don't ask if you don't want to.
Oh, is that the darker one?
Hmm?
Iron brew.
Yep, you've got iron brew flavouring in there. So, they're just doing all the lettering in that one. Hey, me dad, do you want to
answer?
No, just ignore it. The sound, it still rings through.
Yeah, it's good. I guess it's that, yeah.
This is what you're doing is the casing. That's the outside of the rock.
No, it's like the orange stripe you've got there and the blue stripe you've got. To aerate it a bit more? Is that to aerate it a bit more?
Just making it bigger, so using the same piece I've got on a decent rectangle piece to go around the
right.
Rock.
So we'll do it again, switch it out, there you go.
Nice decent shears.
That's just water for the rest of the room. Right, so that bit now, so you just square that off, straight out, not square out. And then we move on to the letters in the centre.
Is there any countries you don't export to? Is there any countries that you don't export to?
We don't know who gets it personally. We sell to companies who export to.
Yep.
They bought brilliant rock made here in Spain, but we haven't sold it direct to them.
Yeah.
Someone that we sold to.
Mate.
I sell to Canada.
Yeah.
Blackpool rock to Canada.
I think so. It is hard work. We'll move over there in a minute, watch it come out. There you go. Move over that side, Bobby. Go back and sit right. Go on, just go over there near where the gentleman stood. Stretch it a fair bit, don't they? Yeah. Thank you. and put it through the rollers to get it to. So there's a fan at the end, cooling it all down. Twisted. So it's not a straight line drop, there's an L major twist.